other side of a morning fire. This time you see behind me on Cedarville. This is where a family of four was asleep when the fire started. I told an 18-year-old who actually tried to get down and save his mom, his 9-year-old, his 2-year-old sister. He said the smoke was so intense he ended up on the roof waiting to be rescued. We're going to get a chance to hear from him, as well as his mom,